Rose Hellingbourne helped bring Britain into a new age of sexual equality in 1972 when she became the first female judge to sit at the Old Bailey. She was a role model for British women in many respects, becoming the first female Kings Counsel in England and the first to lead in a murder case.